is Movietone. Leslie Mitchell reporting. Racing at Goodwood in the 100-mile Formula One International. Jim Clark, who lost the title last year, soon took his Lotus to the front. Halfway through the race, Dan Gurney, number 7, lying second. Both Jim Clark and Jimmy Stewart scored a new lap record for the course, over 107 miles an hour. 3 laps from the end, Gurney broke down, and Graham Hill, in a BRM, number 3, took over second place behind Clark. It's Jim's win, now for Indianapolis next month.